This won't do, will it, children?
Litterwoman, it's really you.
Have you come to tell these naughty youths to clean up their mess?
Oh, the days of asking nicely and talking about this kind of roadside litter are long gone.
So what do you do then?
I'm going to teach them a different kind of lesson. Maybe, but I'm fed up of people not listening when it comes to keeping this country clean. Now, you two have a good day.
Don't mess with litter.